I'll just go through the different steps individually, and this has the aim to also make you a bit more confident to start your own trials, to do experiments if you have any kind of questions that arise in your daily work and you want to try them out with some reliable results, then this should give you some ideas of how you could set those up. So as a first step, identify and agree a suitable topic. So I think we've done this in this group, so it's one first step. Also formulate a clear research question that can be answered through an on-farm experiment. So you can't answer all your questions within an on-farm experiment. You just need to be realistic of what you can achieve yourself or within that group, and what is possible and what is not. Design trial and data collection plans. It is very important to have clear responsibilities set out. So who, if it's you, yourself, or who on your farm, if you delegate, who is going to collect data, what data do you collect, how often do you collect data, but also how you split up the work, for example, with the researcher involved. So when do you want communications, how do you communicate with each other, and also for the data collection and the trial setup, it's very important to do that together and to work in the group for that. Point four, stay in touch during the trial. This is very crucial, really. This not only means that you let the researcher know, for example, when you're going to plow the field, so you can collect data before that, but also just what's happening, what you expect from the data that you get, what materials are you trying out. So this communication in both ways is really very important throughout the whole period. Analyze, report and share. So it is the idea that the responsibility to share your data and to share your outcomes, your feedback from the trial, that you do that also together, so that it's the researcher, the coordinator and the farmer or the grower who are talking about the results, spreading the outcomes of the trial, and maybe also get some feedback from your colleagues if you invite them to your farm through the events or privately, just to discuss what you found and what the feedback or the opinions are from others. And evaluate impact. So throughout the whole trial, try to think about the process. Does it need adaption? Can it be improved somehow? And also, of course, in the end of the trial, what could be done better? How should I do it next time?